All right. Hello, everybody. This is Mr. C of Mr. C's Homeschool Music Academy, and it is time for him. It is the time for him. We're going to sing a selected hymnal, okay, for today. And the hymnal for today is What Child Is This? By words by William C. Dix. And the melody was adapted by a 16th century melody, okay? So it's a 16th century melody that made adaptable to words by William C. Dix. The song What Child Is This? So if you can go onto your Google search engine, find the Google search and type in What Child Is This? And type in the word lyrics after that, you will have the lyrics handy right there so you can join us for that. But let's get right into our Music Academy jingle. If you know it, sing along. Here we go. Time for school. Learning is fun. Once again, welcome, my friends, to Time for Him, where we're going to be praising God with a new song, okay? With a new different song. Again, the name of the song is What Child Is This? But let's get into some stretches first. Before we begin, make sure your feet are planted on the floor while you're sitting up straight, your bottom on the seat, okay? Make sure, I always say put your feet flat on the floor, no crossing of the legs, okay? It might be comfortable and everything like that, but really for just stability purposes, because we may not be standing, for stability purpose, we want to keep our feet planted on the floor, and that's with any instrument that we might even learn to play, okay? We want to do the same thing for singing, okay? Therefore, reinforcing more posture with our back straight and our shoulders relaxed and our hands on our laps. Let's take in some deep breaths. Put your hand on your stomach and take a deep breath in. You remember the mechanism. When you breathe in, abdominals push your hand out. When you breathe out, your abdominals go in. Okay, ready? And breathe in. And breathe out. Once again, breathe in. And breathe out. Excellent job, guys. Now, everybody, let's roll the shoulders forward. All right, everybody, roll the shoulders back. Breathe while you're doing this. Okay, great job, everyone. Now, everybody, rotate the necks in a circle very slowly. Nice and easy. Okay, and everybody rotate in the other direction. Great. Everybody look all the way up, look all the way down, all the way to your left, and all the way to your right. Tilt your heads to the left, keeping the shoulders level. Tilt your heads to the right. And shrug and hold those shoulders. And drop them down. Once again, shrug and hold. And drop them down, everybody. Let's massage our cheek muscles. A circular motion. Okay, go the other way. All right, great. Okay, everybody, let's take a deep breath in and practice our lip flubs that we did the other time. When we breathe in, out with the lip flubs like this, me first. Okay. So make sure you take in enough air so you can flub those lips, all right? The air support is what's going to make you able to do that. Everybody, hands on one stomach, on your stomach, and everybody take that deep breath in and... Okay, great. Let's do the same thing, but this time with rolling our tongue. So you're going to take a deep breath in, and you're going to do this. Watch me first. Okay, and then you end there, okay? Make sure, again, take in a good amount of air using that mechanism that we learned, okay? Ready, and breathe in, and... Okay, great job, everybody. Here we go. Let's get right down to the hymnal. So I hope you have those lyrics handy. Here we go. The name of the song again, What Child Is This? Words by William C. Dix from a 16th century melody. And we look at those lyrics in the first measure. I mean, I should say the first verse, okay? You got what? It says, what child is this who lay to rest on Mary's lap is sleeping, whom angels greet with anthems sweet while shepherds watch our keeping. All right, then it continues. This is Christ the King, whom shepherds guard and angels sing. Haste, haste, meaning quickly, to bring him, Lord, the babe, the son of Mary. Okay, so to bring him gifts, okay, to praise him, to bring him praises, okay? That is the gift to God that God only cares about, okay? Doesn't necessarily need, but only cares about from his people. You know, it's the wonder of his birth, especially around this time of year, okay, that we take a look at that, even though that's not when it happened, you know. But we look at words in a song just like this, and the understanding that the inspiration comes from the Bible, again, looking at the wonder of his birth and how he came, the way he came in humility and everything, but knowing that he is the King of Kings, you know, as it says later on in this particular song, you know, which, you know, in the, let me see, first, second, third, fourth verse, the King of, in the third stanza, the King of Kings salvation brings. Okay, so yeah, he is the King of Kings and he brings salvation. It's this song is just a Christmas classic, you know, but has a lot of meaning when we look at the content of that. So let's think on that as we sing along to this. I'm going to use the piano today for this, so I want you to remain with your good posture, all right, and having those lyrics handy, and sing along to it as best as you can, everybody. Let's go right to the piano here. And let's praise him. Let's praise him for everything he is and everything he does for his people. I'm just kind of getting a good angle here. All right. Okay, here we go. This is What Child Is This?
Joy, joy for Christ. is born the babe, the Son of Mary.
And that was What Child Is This? Words by William C. Dix. And again, adapted from a 16th century melody, okay? Give yourselves a nice round of applause if you were able to follow along with that, guys. Great job, okay? If not, you know what I always say, just go right back to the video, okay? This video will be there. Go right back to the video and just practice, okay? All right, guys, thank you for joining me for Time for Him, okay? Giving time for him first thing before we start anything else. And that is always such a good thing, all right? Thank God for him giving us the opportunity to do so. And guys, as always, as I say, I wish you a happy practicing. Everybody, take very good care of yourselves and have a great rest of the day. Bye-bye.